happy weekend. This is again Luisa and welcome to my channel. Finally, it's weekend na naman. Ano guys? So, today's video, magluluto tayo. Samahan niyo ako magluto. Pagluluto ko kayo ng jardinera. Version ko to. So, sana mag-enjoy kayo. Ay, pakikita ko muna sa inyo kung anong mga gagamitin natin sa pagluluto. So, pisahan na natin. Ready na ba kayo? So, let's start cooking. Magsisimula tayo sa
1 piece onion. 6 pieces chopped garlic. 1/4 kilo of pork, slice it into small pieces. 3 pieces of hot dog and slice it into small pieces. 1 red bell pepper, pwede din ang green kung gusto nyo. Kakailanganin din natin ng cheese. Of course, we need also 1 tomato sauce. Next, we need also sweet pickles, 1 liver spread. We need also 1 pineapple chunks. We need also breadcrumbs, 3 boiled eggs, and also we need salt and pepper. So, ito guys yung lianera. Dito natin ilalagay after natin maluto yung meat. So, let's start. Now, first, lagyan na natin siya ng cooking oil. So, pag mainit na yung oil, pwede na tayo maglagay ng garlic. And continue to saute for another 10 seconds. Saute chopped onions on a high flame setting for about 20 seconds. Add 1/4 kilo of pork and continue to saute and let the fat render. Okay, so continue to saute until you see the fat coming out from the meat. So let's add 1 cup of water. Ayan, so hayaan natin kumulo at halu-haluin lang natin. So next, add natin yung tomato sauce. Mix it and continue to cook for another 2 minutes. Okay, so let it simmer and takpan muna natin para mas lumambot pa ang ating pork. So, ayan, halu-haluin lang natin in 2 minutes. So, for the meantime, set aside muna natin to cool down completely. When completely cooled down, simulan na natin lagyan ng salt and pepper. And then next, ilagay na natin yung pickles and yung liver spread. Then, ilagay na rin natin yung pineapple chunks. Haluin ulit natin. Then, isunod na natin yung breadcrumbs. Ilagay na natin yung cheese. So, ihanay na natin yung leonera na paglalagyan natin ng meat. So, now, let's add yung red bell pepper natin. And then, let's add the sliced boiled egg. So, ayan na, nailagay na natin lahat. So, ayan, lagyan lang natin ulit ng eggs, isa-isa, lahat ng leonera. So, ngayon, ilalagay na natin yung meat mixture sa leonera, isa-isa. So finally, nailagay na natin lahat ng meat mixture dun sa leonera. And lastly, lagyan na lang natin ng egg sa ibabaw. So ayan guys, ready na siya. But before that, cover with foil and prepare boiling water for steaming. So now let's put the leonera with mixed mixture and steam for 1 hour on low flame setting. So ayan na guys, after 1 hour, let it cool down completely before transferring into a serving plate or into a container. So ayan, this is my version of jardinera. Jardinera is translated as female gardener in English. Jardinera is a type of meatloaf that is usually served in fiestas, wedding, and baptismal receptions and other special occasions. Para sa kaalaman ng lahat na hindi pa familiar dito sa ating Filipino dish na ito. So, that's it guys. Yan yung version ng jardinera ko from Quezon Province. So, sana nag-enjoy kayo and sana may natutunan kayo dito sa ating recipe for today na mai-share niyo sa family niyo, sa friends niyo. Sa lahat ng mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, you can follow me at Luisa Lampa. And sa lahat ng mga gusto mag-follow sa Instagram account ko, you can find my link below. Maraming salamat and see you next time. Bye!